Sometimes the number of objects in the game may be too many. For example, these buildings are created from a lot of objects, which increases batches. Batches are packaged into the GPU for processing, and the fewer there are, the more optimal the game will be. In this tutorial, we will learn how to merge many objects into one object to optimize the game. This is my game and it has several buildings. Each building has a lot of child objects. If you open the game window and after play click on stats, you can see batch number, which is 706. Or for example this game, which is objects are more and batch number is 3000. From up here click on window, package manager, search Probuilder and install it. After install, from Tools section, Probuilder, select Probuilder window and place it anywhere you want. Now make all objects that you wanna merge child of an object, which I did it before, and select it. Then at Probuilder, click on Probuilderize, uncheck this box, and press Probuilderize. Now select all objects that you wanna merge, then click on Merge Objects button. It's done. All objects has been converted into one object. I did this for my game buildings too. Now press play and check its stats. You can see batch number becomes 51. Now look this city. Its batch number is about 3000, which is a large number. I only merged some of its buildings. Look, batch number becomes about 1000. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day.